everyone. My name is Shahin Karimi. I'm from Building Civil and Environmental Engineering Department. I'm a lecturer and also the Graduate Program Director of Engineering Management Programs. This summer, I'm teaching one of my favorite courses. It is Principles of Engineering Management and Economics. Let me just give you more details. In the project management side, I cover and I share with my students some useful materials such as different ways in order to estimate the cost of the project, how to connect the activities or the task that needs to be done in order to make a project complete, how long it takes for them to be done, and how long it takes to have the project completed. In the economics part, I will cover the concept of interest and interest rate and how to select the best possible project from several projects that you have got based on their monetary value. I talk about the importance of depreciation and inflation. Although I am teaching remotely or online, I love the interaction that exists in my classes. I use funny short videos, interesting pictures in order to help these students better understand the concept of the course. For example, when it comes to the concept of the learning curve in the cost estimation part, I use a short funny videos from the Ellen Show.
Go ahead, you do it.
All right.
Or I use the similarity that exists between making 1,000 piece puzzle and how to develop a project network diagram. I love the interaction that exists in my classes. I use this Microsoft machine and this pen or the magic stylus in order to complete my notes. And also prompt the students in order to follow my notes and follow my lectures in real time fashion. For example, while I was talking about the topic of cash flow in engineering economics, I shared my screen with these students as I was completing my notes and doing some examples on my slides. This is even more exciting if you want to compare it with the blackboard and the white chalk, because you can swiftly switch between the colors that exist on your screen and make your slide more lively and more exciting for students to follow. I know that the students love to see the practicality of the theory that they're learning in the class. That being said, when I covered some examples about the cash flow, I virtually took my students into the website of the car dealership and I showed them what it means when you want to purchase a car, for example, for 36 months on installment basis with a certain interest rate. A very interesting way in order to engage these students. All my lectures are being recorded and are available immediately on the course platform, which is quite useful for those students who wish to rewatch the lecture if they have been behind during the live session, or for those students who didn't manage to attend the live session. I have developed a Q&A discussion forum on the course platform where students can write down their questions and their classmates, the TA of the course, and I myself can answer those questions. It's a very efficient and effective way because usually one question triggers many more questions, and from the trace of the Q&A, all these students, not only one, all these students can benefit from that particular Q&A topic. And of course, I'm available by appointment if the student wants to talk to me individually through Zoom. That's the way that I conduct my lecture online and remotely. And I hope you, my friend, who are watching this video, be safe and healthy at this moment. And I'm so looking forward to meeting you online in my classes. Have a good day. Bye.